The Delaware United States House election for 1800 was held on October 7, 1800. The incumbent representative and House Minority Leader James A. Bayard Sr. won re-election and defeated the former Representative John Patten, who would die later that year. == References